गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. पैराबोला अब्लॉन्ग मेथड और रेक्टेंगल मेथड. ड्रा ए पैराबोला ऑफ बेस 120 mm, एक्सिस 80 mm. फर्स्ट ड्रा ए हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन बेस 120 mm एंड नेमिंग इट एज एबी. दिस इज 120. Construct a rectangle passing through a write a perpendicular line of length 80 mm. Passing through B, draw a perpendicular to AB 80 mm. So this point is C. From C, draw a parallel line to AB. We will get a rectangle. After getting a rectangle, divide this rectangle into two equal segments. Now locate a midpoint for AB. Passing to that point, draw a perpendicular line to AB, naming it as E and F. E and F. After getting these points, now you can clearly observe from 8th point AE line is going to be divided into n number of equal parts. AD line is going to be equals to divided into n number of equal parts. Suppose n is going to be 4 divisions. N is 4 divisions. So here AE I am dividing into 4 equal divisions, 1, 2, 3, 4. I am naming it 1, 2, this is 3. Similarly, AD also 4 divisions. Midpoint for this AD, for this portion midpoint, for this portion midpoint. Naming it as 1-2-3-. After dividing this, now passing through first point, draw a perpendicular to AB like this. Passing through second point, perpendicular to AB. Passing through third point, perpendicular to AB. After that, join the points 1-F. This 1-F is going to be intersecting one perpendicular line. This becomes P1. So 2-F, 2 is going to be from passing through second point, this is going to be intersecting at 2. 3-F, this 3-F line is intersecting at the point passing through third point, this line. So this is P3. Now you have to join all those concern points AP1 P1 P2 P2 P3 P3 to F. Similarly, right side also 3-2-1 by using a drafter. Similarly, this is 4 divisions, 1, 2, 3. Now, join the points F3-. From third point, draw a perpendicular line to AB. This is P3 towards C-th portion. Join the points F2-. Passing through second point, perpendicular line to AB. It becomes P2. Join the points F1 dash. Pass into first point, draw a perpendicular into AB. This becomes P1. Now you have to join all the points FP3, P32, P2, P22, P1, P12, B. Now you are obtaining a parabola. Thank you.